Hello guys, in this video we are going to solve general knowledge question paper 2015 of Maharashtra Arts and Craft Common Entrance Test for Bachelor of Design and Bachelor of Fine Arts. So question number 1, Taj Mahal is constructed by option A Shivaji, option B Babur, option C Jahangir, option D Shahjahan, and the correct answer is option D Shahjahan. Question number 2, he was a famous writer of Gitanjali, option A Premchand, option B Ruskin Bond, option C R.K. Narayan, option D Rabindranath Tagore, and the correct answer is option D Rabindranath Tagore. Question number 3, the art of beautiful writing is called option A photography, option B serigraphy, option C orthography, option D calligraphy, and the correct answer is option D calligraphy. Question number 4, Satish Gujral is a famous option A artist, option B serigraphy, option C orthography, option D calligraphy, and the correct answer is option A artist. Question number 5, Hindustan Unilever is known as a option A pharma company, option B FMCG company, option C watch company, option D leather company, and the correct answer is option B FMCG company. Question number 6, iPod is used for option A dance, option B music, option C drama, option D none, and the correct answer is option B music. Question number 7, black color plus white color gives us option A red color, option B gray shade, option C blue color, option D yellow color, and the correct answer is option B gray shade. Question number 8, DOA is a short form of option A Directorate of Art, option B Display of Art, option C Doordarshan of Art, option D Division of Art, and the correct answer is option A Directorate of Art. Question number 9, an applied artist generally aims to get an employment in option A bank, option B shopping mall, option C advertising agency, option D call center, and the correct answer is option C advertising agency. Question number 10, out of following which one is a grade of pencil, option A GB, option B ST, option C OB, option D 2B, and the correct answer is option D 2B. Question number 11, shape is option A 3 dimensional, option B ST, option C OB, option D 2B, and the correct answer is option A 3 dimensional. Question number 12, Sun Temple is at a option A Ellora, option B sculpture, option C Konark, option D Madras, and the correct answer is option C Konark. Question number 13, Jahangir Art Gallery is located at option A Chennai, option B Mumbai, option C Delhi, option D Bangalore, and the correct answer is option B Mumbai. Question number 14, the following are involved with the logo of RK Films, option A Raj Kapoor and Vaijanti Mala, option B Dharmendra and Hema Malini, option C Raj Kapoor and Nargis, option D Rishi Kapoor and Neetu Singh, and the correct answer is option C Raj Kapoor and Nargis. Question number 15, the study of beauty specially in art is called as option A ugly, option B aesthetics, option C deformed, option D communication, and the correct answer is option B aesthetics. Question number 16, Nagpur is known as option A green city, option B pink city, option C city of temples, option D orange city, and the correct answer is option D orange city. Question number 17, which is image editing software, option A Microsoft, option B Photoshop, option C PageMaker, option D Excel, and the correct answer is option B Photoshop. Question number 18, what is long form of JJ, option A Jamshedji Jiji Boy, option B Jamal Jariwala, option C Sir Jamshedji, option D Jamshedji Jahangir, and the correct answer is option A Jamshedji Jiji Boy. And question number 19, 1 foot is equal to option A 12 cm, option B 12 mm, option C 12 inch, option D 1.2 inch, and the correct answer is option C 12 inch. Question number 20, Taj Mahal is situated in option A Mathura, option B Old Delhi, option C New Delhi, option D Agra, and the correct answer is option D Agra. Question number 21, MF Hussain is a option A doctor, option B architect, option C painter, option D engineer, and the correct answer is option C painter. Question number 22. Medium of poster color is option A water, option B oil, option C tea, option D turpentine, and the correct answer is option A water. Question number 23. The national flower of India, option A rose, option B sunflower, option C lotus, option D jhendu or genda, and the correct answer is option C lotus. Question number 24. The Worli painting is originally done in which medium? Option A poster colors, option B rice paste, option C natural colors, option D colored stones, and the correct answer is option B rice paste. Question number 25. Yellow mixed in the blue gives which color? Option A green, option B dark yellow, option C brown, option D violet, and the correct answer is option A green. Question number 26. Which amongst the following is the largest mammal? Option A elephant, option B whale, option C dinosaur, option C rhinoceros, and the correct answer is option B whale. Question number 27. Nandlal Bose, Manjeet Bawa, Taib Mehta are option A classical singers, option B photographers, option C painters, option D English poets, and the correct answer is option C painters. Question number 28. Who wrote the lyrics of the song Ae Mere Watan Ke Logo? Option A Manoj Kapoor, option B Pradeep, option C Shailendra, option D Raghupati Sahai Firak, and the correct answer is option B Pradeep. Question number 29. In which of the following states is the Hornbill Festival held annually? Option A Mizoram, option B Assam, option C Sikkim, option D Nagaland, and the correct answer is option D Nagaland. Question number 30. The Desert Festival, an annual event in Rajasthan that displays local folk arts and culture, aerobatics, camel races, is held at option A Jodhpur, option B Jaisalmer, option C Barmer, option D Bikaner, and the correct answer is option B Jaisalmer. Question number 31. Raja Harishchandra, an early Indian film, was produced by option A Dadasaheb Phalke, option B Ashok Kumar, option C Ardeshir Irani, option D Gurudatta, and the correct answer is option A Dadasaheb Phalke. Question number 32. This is a option A rotation, option B radiation, option C interchange, option D repetition, and the correct answer is option D repetition. Question number 33. This is a option A rotation, option B replica, option C interchange, option D radiation, and the correct answer is option B replica. Question number 34. This is a option A gradation of tones, option B gradation of forms, option C gradation of circles, option D gradation of texture, and the correct answer is option B gradation of forms. Question number 35. It's flying. Option A right to left, option B north to west, option C left to right, option D west to east, and the correct answer is option C left to right. Question number 36. Which is the largest living bird on earth? Option A emu, option B ostrich, option C albatross, option D Siberian crane, and the correct answer is option B ostrich. Question number 37. Asiatic wild ass is naturally found in option A Ran of Kutch, option B Baghe Khand, option C Sundarbans, option D Shivaliks, and the correct answer is option A Ran of Kutch. Question number 38. Which one among the following is not an ape? Option A gibbon, option B gorilla, option C langur, option D orangutan, and the correct answer is option C langur. Question number 39. The first computer made available for commercial use was option A ManiAC, option B ENIAC, option C UNIVAC, option D EDSAC, and the correct answer is option C UNIVAC. Question number 40. A 32-bit word computer can access bytes at a time. ऑप्शन ए 4, ऑप्शन बी 8, ऑप्शन सी 16, ऑप्शन डी 32, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए 4. सो गाइज, वी हैव फिनिश्ड दिस जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चन पेपर. आई होप दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर दोज हु आर वॉचिंग, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू कम विथ मोर वीडियोज ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चंस दैट विल हेल्प यू फॉर योर एग्जाम्स. So best of luck for your exams. Thank you.